Now, if you look at the figures, yesterday we studied the three figures, and today we are going to study the fourth figure. In figure number four, the object is lying between 2F and F on the left side of the lens. 2F means 2 times of the focal length. 2 rays are emitting from the top of the object, head of the object. They hit with the lens, refract. The first one refract, and after refracting, it passes through the focal length, principal focus. And the other one, it gives out by the object and passes through the center of curvature. The light rays which passes through the center of curvature, it do not moves in any direction, it goes straight. And both of the light rays, after refracting, they meet each other after 2F on other side of the lens, opposite side of the object. But image is inverted. Image is always a real image and magnified. Magnified means larger than the size of object. Object is lies beyond the 2F. And this type of the image formation is being used in projector or photographer and larger. Next figure, the figure number 5. The object is now moved ahead and placed on the focal length. 2 rays that are given out by the object, they pass through the lens, refract, and goes in different directions. One passes through the focal length, other one which is passing through the center of curvature, it do not bend in any direction, both of go straight in the eyes. But if you see in the figure on the left side, the dotted lines, if we join these, if we produce these dotted lines at a longer distance, they will be able to cut each other. So it means that image will be formed at very large distance. It may be a infinite distance. It may be a in sky anywhere. So upright image will be formed. This upright will be the virtual image, and magnified. Magnified means too much larger as compared to the object. Image at infinity, same side of the lens. Eyepiece lens of the telescope. This type of the lens or the image formation is being used in the telescope. And the fifth one, now we have sixth one. In sixth figure, the object is moved ahead and it is between the focal length and the center of curvature. The object is smaller. Two light rays are given from the head of the top object. One pass through the principal focus, the other from the center of curvature. In this case, the same thing happened that it was in previous figure, that they do not meet after refracting. But if we produce on the rear side with the dotted line, they meet each other at a certain length. So red color image is upright, virtual, and magnified. It's distance or the location emerges behind the object, same side of the lens. And this type of the image is formed by the magnifying glass. That object is very close to the lens and we look through the glass and image is formed that is very magnifying glass. So thank you and God bless you boys. Have a nice day. Hopefully tomorrow we will see each other again. God bless you again.